Sitze bay, Fred Setback. Euer Sword, ihr ist lange voll ein Payback. Cake roll mit dem, bis we go way back. Ihr hört ein Träumchen, ihr rollt ihn Mayback. Ihr Lieland ist so deklar, ihr hat Jetlag. Ihr seid bin aber laid back. Trop aber die straight facts. Die wissen immer mein Pack, pack, pack.
Ah, Rupo. Eis kann man mit viel Scopo, ey, ey. Rupo, Ola, Ola, abgeben nur dicke Glupo, ey, ey. Rupo, denn der Drip kennt ihn einige Trupo, ey, ey. Rupo, die behate vor den Mann mit der Oko, ey, ey.
Arutome level, Batman, nice Arutome level. Yo, Arutome level, man darf wir mit Super in Geldzeit skill. Arutome level, man, dem Spieler home mit der Bein für Sell. Stick mein Big Party Gala, ihr Glow. Spell ihr das Sell, Arutome level, yo.
Komm mal lief Rabonne, wie Ramakun toppen. Umdrehen mir wie Sean Dims, Kuku stoppen. Ihr kennt die Quartier, du gesperrt, Tempo blocken. Yo, wie Vela Loca, Pintar und runter, Rücken kann man drüber. Ja, hier bitte ohne, da was am Puppa. Ich verbahn, Arutome level, Arutome level. Maja, ich zieh dich, zieh dich, zieh dich. Dumme level, geh halt dem Fraktionis. Dumme level, Kenny Bailey ist gespießt. All die Kinder Routine, ja die Kinder Routine. Dumme level, Maja, ich zieh dich, zieh dich, zieh dich. Dumme level, stopp, Fraktionis. Dumme level, Kenny Bailey ist gespießt. Zünd in der Inn, all die Zuzerwies. Winter warm in der Eis.
Arutome level, Batman, nice, Arutome level. Yo, Arutome level, man darf wir mit Super in Geldzeit skill. Arutome level, man, dem Spieler home mit der Bein für Sell. Stick mein Big Party Gala, ihr Glow. Spell ihr das Sell, Arutome level, yo. Arutome level. 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 Arutome level.
We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house. We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house.
Bring in the beat, sis. If you a bad chick, get on your feet, sis. Boogie down, don't stop, hit the beat, miss. Come shake that fast one time, make them fresh made jeans. Hungry Nova's in line, like, oh, she got a movement. Like she got a make them please, how she do it? Can she do it like a d- how she move it? Like the hood's in a piece, she in the
movie. We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house. We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house.
You wish you could get that beat plus fries. You the shake, you the thing I'm trying to supersize. Jiggy jiggy, heavy heavy. Baby, do you love me? Honey's looking at me like hop in the line. Rock your body, don't stop. Okay, yeah, we see you. No perm, they press. Oh yeah, he peep you. Thought y'all poke it out like, oh, we see you.
We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house. We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. That talk come to my house.
How you talk about the vibes and get names? Kill Joy, bump. Get money, that's the weed's decoy. Get played by one, now we too bold. That pointless bluffing won't make you grow. But I'm attracted to bad things, that's a habit. Big brick for a beard, only way to. Boy, I talk my stuff, it gets tragic. This not a one-time thing, you silly rabbit. Cause we typed up in tools. Doubles make me comfortable. Plus a little fool. After loving you, I'm starving. Get the Alpam, I'm Martin. Turns your cousins in the fans when they were supposed to be the lookout. Yes, we the fam, I got invited to your cookout while I'm starting things at his house. Won't say too much, but he the one with that big mouth. Cause he said, miss, your taste is my suitor. You hating, you losing. You can't stand me choosing. Big Houghton type two, man. Said the whole hood be on go like the BG dough. Miss, don't act like you know. More than me, you can't be dumb and broke. Hope you know, baby.
We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house. We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house. Yeah.
it to pass time. One club wonder than the 9 to 5. Lifting a finger, didn't need no help. I didn't need no help. I didn't need no help. Now I got something to say. Who asked you?
Who asked you?
You should just retire. Who asked you?
Who asked you?
Did someone here say something? 'Cause who asked you? But who asked you? Who asked you? Nah, nah, nah. No shade intended, but let's get candid. Misery loves company and you demand it. If you hadn't done me dirty, that'd be offhanded, yeah. Now I got something to say. Who asked you?
Who asked you?
You should just retire. 'Cause who asked you?
Who asked you?
Did someone here say something? 'Cause who asked you? But who asked you? Who asked you? Nah, nah, nah.
Who asked you?
I really, really, really wanna know.
Who asked you?
'Cause I wanna know.
Don't say the left to say.
Ask you. But I really wanna know.
Who asked you?
Why you gotta be so cruel? Now I got something.
Good evening to you. This is always a difficult place for travelling sides to come to. I'm talking about the Mestalla with its bullring atmosphere. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box is Lee Dixon. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. This ought to be a terrific spectacle, Lee.
Cheers, Derek. Yeah, really excited about this one. Looking forward to some entertaining end-to-end football.
Retaining possession proving difficult. Well, visionary passing. He just needs to keep a cool head. And a goal! Not wasting much time today. They strike first. Yeah! 1-0 then. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Holt. Read it well. Conte. And winning it back. A tremendous block. Flinders. Nolan. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. And possession given away. Ferdinand, chance to cross. It's a cross towards the near post. And an effective clearance. Failed to keep hold of it. And oh, that's a pass of high quality. Keeper getting the touch. It looks promising. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be.
Well, he'd be getting thumbs up all round for the goalkeeping performance, but especially for that save. Absolutely brilliant, Derek, wasn't it?
And they have possession again. Lejeune. Lindbergh. Ferdinand. Doughty defending to win the ball back. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. Sakuani. Disappointing pass. Holt. So a throw in here. Well, that's a completely wasted throw in. Généreux. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass.
The visitors are struggling with possession, really, but when they've had the ball, they keep delivering the sucker punch. A great advert for low possession, counter-attacking football. It's really working.
Villa. Sakuani. Zaid. He has time to play it over. Cuts it back. Not high quality defending. Can they get in behind them? Well, he's hit it with far too much height.
Well, he's quite a long way out, and if you put power on the ball and just lean back slightly, it's going to rise, and that time over the bar.
Généreux. Conte. Zaid. Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. They'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Well, no let up, plenty of pressure. Zaid. Realizing that it might be opening up on the opposite flank. Flinders. Looking for that final pass and for that chance to level the game. Read it superbly to take back possession. Généreux. Ferdinand. Well, they've given him too much space. Great challenge. He got nothing but ball. Sakuani. That is that for the first half here. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Holt. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Lejeune. This looks promising. And dispossessed. And there the attack ends for now. Oh, that's an interesting pass. And he's found a bit of daylight. And that is defending of the highest order. Lejeune.
The hosts have really controlled possession, but after that it's been really disappointing. Players are looking at each other. You've got to take control, you've got to take responsibility yourself. Make something happen in this game.
Sustained pressure, and now they have the ball. Holt. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Lejeune couldn't keep it. Généreux. He must finish. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down, and he's very, very unlucky.
Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Well, he stopped them just when they looked menacing. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Well, really stout defending there. Off the line. Lindberg. High-quality defending. Oh, it might be. And the keeper had the measure of it. Trailing, but hope in the form of a corner.
Wow, Derek, just listen to that noise. The crowd realise they won't get too many chances like this.
And a no-nonsense clearance. We're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Excellent challenge. And a free kick awarded by the referee. Save made following the free kick, and he was able to hang on to the ball. Well, possibilities in the centre. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. It is to be a throw-in. Well, what on earth happened there? And threading it forward. Running with the ball confidently. Perfectly positioned to take it away. And the attack looks promising. Really good high press. And players waiting in the center. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. So 20 minutes to go. Poor attempt at a pass, really. An incisive pass. And this time, it's in. Well, the offside flag has been raised. No goal.
Well, it was close, but he just went a little bit too early.
Lindberg. Throw-ins given. Well, you've got to savour such moments. It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Good visualisation and execution. It might be. He's foiled them on his own. That is how to put in a challenge. He's been a bit unlucky to concede the corner. And now the delivery. quite simply, not clinical enough with the header, Lee.
Well, headers are always difficult. It's all about timing, and he got the timing completely wrong there. Well, they've created chance after chance. The hardest thing in football is to put the ball in the back of the net. It's proving so today.
Alert defending. Well, sloppy in possession.
Well, just listen to the crowd. They want a bit more. They know there's still time to grab an equaliser. Surely they'll get another chance or two.
Ten minutes left for play in this match. They're showing a willingness to attack, as they must, given the circumstances. Time running out. Zaid. Oh, he's given it away. Flinders. Lejeune. So it's going to be a goal kick here. Conte. This looks promising. And he read it well defensively. Lejeune. Well, a successful intervention, winning the ball back. They've got to be really mindful of the time situation, attacking though they might be. Oh, is he going to be punished here? Must be! And a goal to level it up late on here! Just look at the reaction! Well, the earlier goal cancelled out, one apiece. Conte. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Well, timing magnificently to make sure he got there. Well, this forthcoming corner might just do it. And punched away. And players waiting at the far post. They cannot be separated here, and it's on to extra time.